What a beautiful day here on Decidedly Vanilla. What the heck? I got a squatter.
Hi.
Okay, I picked the time. You pick the plot. What's the plot?
Farming plot.
Yep. No, not no. What? What are we? Why is there a cow? Just wander in.
Cow?
There's a cow next to donkey.
Oh yeah, I thought I'd keep him, seeing as, you know, I'm gonna be needing leather and stuff.
Okay. There's a cow farm on the other side of the hill, and Jefferson has one over there too. Let me. I should give you a tour.
You should give me a tour.
All right.
Clearly.
Would you like a tour?
Yes, please.
Well, here's my place, which you've already built on.
Yeah.
No, it's welcome to all. There's my little house currently. I have a ladder that goes all the way up to the top and down to bedrock.
Nice.
Yeah, with a safe drop down there. Here's the general store, which
is that a safe drop or a KB's version of safe?
Water safe. Okay. I found a note here.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Oh, this note.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's 5 to 7.
Yes. Okay. We have B-Ran's floating island.
Yeah, I went up that ladder and I found a sign that said B-Ran's island.
Yep. We have Pix's amazing build here. It's currently a bunch of chests and a bed, I think.
Yeah, well, that's look quite similar to mine.
Yes. The Farhaven, I guess, welcome post?
Did Pix make this?
I think Jefferson did.
Oh, okay. It's just that it's a bed and some chests.
Yes. Well, this has a button.
Ah, right. Okay, yeah. That's definitely a Jeff Jeff thing. I like the path. This is looking nice.
I think this was also Jefferson. He's actually been doing a lot of work. The pond, I believe he did too.
I don't think he actually has any kind of existence IRL.
Wow, that's weird. Lives only in game. Portal, yeah. his level 30 enchanting station, temp storage. We can apparently help ourselves to anything. Wow.
Oh, nice.
There's diamonds.
Wow.
Yeah, probably won't be. Is that Frostwalker? Oh, man. Yeah, I would feel bad taking some of these. You already took the Frostwalker, didn't you?
I don't actually have any intention of using it, to be honest, so I'll put it back.
But. The looting three I might borrow from him, or ask if he's willing to trade for it. Well, he's got some stuff. Boy, howdy. Yeah, and his cow farm, is definitely lower than it used to be. But he's got a cow farm here.
Right. Yeah. I might go through these chests later on. Yeah, that's cool.
Diamond horse.
And he's got diamond horse already,
Yep.
Standard.
Yep.
Who hasn't? I mean,
I even have a horse.
I got a donkey.
Yeah.
I can't seem to put a chest on it. I thought you could put chests on donkeys.
I think they put them on the saddle.
On the saddle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here's the farm.
There's 40 in there. I'll top myself up.
Now it's empty. All right. Caves?
Oh, we got caves.
We have caves. Down here is a little tree farm I started, and the spider spawner I found.
Uh-huh.
Over here.
Yeah.
And carrots, because that's what I needed for the welcome kits. Yeah. Just right here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so I figure probably set up an XP farm or something here, and since we don't have any sheep currently, good source of wool.
Hmm.
I was trying to eat, but I'm full, so it didn't work. Cool. And that's about it so far, honestly. There's not much.
Okay. So we still got a few more guys to hopefully find us and move in then?
Yep. I just got to build a ladder. I hate going up here, or steps. I always go the wrong way. I always go too far.
Yeah. Well, should we do that now then? Should we like build a walkway and sort of paths just in between our bits and down to the desert.
Sure. Did you like this design? I literally just threw it together. I was like, what do I have? Boom, boom, done.
Yeah, it's very nice, actually. I do like it.
Thank you.
Okay, so we need slabs and acacia then.
All right. I'll get the acacia, unless you have an axe.
I do have an axe.
Okay. I'm already halfway down here, so I'll get the acacia.
Okay, you get the acacia, and I'll mine out some stone.
There should be plenty of cobble in... Well, no, the chest that's gone. Never mind.
I was going to use my silk touch, because then we
fancy.
Can not have to.
How do you already have silk? Oh, you raided your old place.
Yeah, well, why wouldn't you?
I'll start fresh.
It's your prerogative. Oh, where is my silk touch? I don't have a silk touch. Damn it. I could have sworn I had a silk touch. I wonder where that's gone then.
Probably with my chest.
Okay, never mind. Yeah, I guess I'll get some cobble then.
All right. Oh, here's cobble.
Well, I've got loads of cobble now.
Okay. I've got almost 2 stacks of slabs, another stack and a quarter of things to thing with.
Okay. Things to thing with. As long as we've got things to thing with, we will be just fine.
Okay. Now, where's it going?
Well, we need to go up to my place.
You just slept. How are you tired?
I'm always tired. Well, let's get it down to the desert first. And to do that, I say let's cut a tunnel through here.
So straight away?
Yeah. If we go slightly down to the left. So basically follow the direction that this dip is already taking.
Okay. And how are we going to curve this down there?
We'll just take a spur off this way.
Okay.
So this will be like a T-junction here. Cool. If you do all that work. Stuff, that would be very out of character. Thank you. You do all the menial labor and I'll do all the meaningful stuff.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Right, so how did you incorporate these before? You've put them... Okay. Yeah, that works.
Did it? Wow, I just kind of threw stuff down. I would place them on the ground so we can walk up them.
Thank you.
Why are we doing Mario?
I don't know. You started it.
You actually just did.
Nah, I think you're wrong about that.
Okay. Should we just come out in the cave here?
Yeah, can do if you want.
All right. Done. So now here's a skeleton and a Gary. Gary! Oh yeah, it's dark down here. Oh, but it's a dead end, so it's not... Oh, I see the issue. I mean, no issue whatsoever. I didn't cut there at all. I was on the wrong setting on my game controller keypad thingy. I can't find them. Where are they? So I've given up on the tunnel now hunting. Well, there's iron and coal, like, and torches every... Did I do this? The torch placement doesn't look like me, but it looks like possibly me in a panic.
Don't panic!
Okay, well, I'm out now. Where am I? Where's the... There it is. Okay. Yep. I got the Mario theme stuck in my head. Not the good one. The one that's sung by Captain Lou Albano from the Super Mario Brothers Super Show with words. Have you heard that version?
No. And from the sounds of it, I'm glad.
Picture a... Well, he's a wrestler that looked like Mario, if that tells you anything. And not Bob Hoskins. Okay. He was much...
Not Bob Hoskins.
Bob Hoskins was in much better shape than this guy. Even though he was a wrestler. I mean, the guy had stamina. He's a wrestler. You know, that takes, you know, some athletic ability. Yeah. But at glance, he looks like a, I don't know, typical portly plumber.
Okay.
Who used to wear rubber bands in his beard.
Rubber bands?
In his beard.
How bizarre.
Which he did shave, but kept the mustache.
Okay, then.
Did it work? Nope, no. I have to jump. Shut it down.
Reboot.
Go away, all of it. Kill it. Take it out.
Okay, now it's a straight run.
Yeah. Keep hitting my head, but we can fix that. Not by taking off my head. Dun, dun, dun. Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go do the Mario.
Okay, yeah, I don't want to hear any more.
Just like that. And it's raining? It's raining.
Hallelujah, it's raining again.
You missed some spots.
Impossible.
I'll fill them in. Oh, you get one. Ooh, something just reminded me of something.
Yeah?
No, my computer has a reminder that popped up, and only my viewers can hear it. I'm sorry, guys. I can make sticks. I'm just getting inventory clear. I have a leather cap. Was that yours?
Probably. I don't know.
Ended up in the chest.
Oh, okay. Oh, it might have been mine from when I was back in 1855.
Kane?
Yeah?
You were never in 1855.
But there was, like...
Creeper.
...video and everything.
Just materialized.
Oh, over there.
Yeah. Arrows fly farther now.
You missed.
I hit him. No, I hit him.
It's an arrow above his head.
Yeah, they fly farther now. That was the first shot I did. I got my range.
So you missed,
basically. I'll sing more Mario.
Okay.
Oh, another creeper. I didn't see him spawn in. Yikes!
Zoinks!
You sure you want that step there? Really?
No.
Well, it worked, actually. It's just like Mario! Not to go back to that, but if you're running, you can actually go over a one-block gap.
Oh.
That's amazing! Was that true before?
I think... I don't know, actually. Never really took any notice.
Hold on, let's try this. This is... If this is... This could be a... This is... Heavy!
Great Scott!
Okay, ready? Science! Oh, I jumped. Maybe it's just stairs? Look at that!
No? Yeah.
How the?
Well, there you go, people. Today I learned.
But it's only half the time, apparently. Why is it working sometimes and not others?
Sleep.
I'm sciencing. Hold on. You build a house, you put a fence around it somewhere, and I fall in it and can't get out.
There is a gate.
There is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Dear, oh dear.
Well, I should just use the gate then. All right.
It's not going to work in the pattern though, is it?
Why not put it here and here, and this one the same height? So put a stair there.
There?
Oh, you're going that way. Okay. Yes.
Dog, move. In fact, your puppy. Puppy, move.
What if...
Okay.
I'm taking some of your stairs out for a second.
Liberties you take, honestly.
Well, someone had to take a liberty away from the British.
Oh!
Oh! You wouldn't give them to us. I had to take it. Literally a war that started 200 years before either of us were born.
Yeah.
So has no bearing and been through many, many more turmoils throughout the world where we've been allies. But take every opportunity we can.
Oh, yeah.
All right, that didn't grow. We may have to make an artificial tree here if we want to put a tree here. Let's not put a tree there. Now that I saw where it would grow into, like, that's not a good idea. All right, let's put that there, that there, that there. And this one here. Okay.
So, stone. So
oh,
that
you can
one.
Use the cubby hole.
Hmm?
The cubby hole over here. Ah, creeper.
Yeah.
Creeper. My bow's not on my bar. Now it is. Okay.
I need to get out of here because I don't want him blowing up my animals.
He won't.
Cool.
He's dead. Hi, doggies. Or puppies. Sorry, they're not labeled.
Actually, I might go around the corner as well.
No, that won't work. That's just crazy talk.
There we go. I think that's rather nice.
Boop. There you go. Now you won't get confused.
Won't I?
Oh, seems cow.
Oh, yeah. That's very kind, thank you.
That's your welcome gift.
Dog green.
It's owned by you, I'm guessing, and therefore, and we're our names are green.
Oh.
Right?
Yeah.
Whereas other animals don't have that. I assume a cat would be the same. Unless cats can't be owned, because they're cats.
I didn't mean to give you chicken, dog. Come on.
Come
on me. What?
I have stuff!
You do.
A sharpness.
But you're starting over, so you don't need to touch any of that, you see.
I'll sell it. If I sell it, then the proceeds would be ill-gotten then, right?
That's right, yeah.
All right, well, you just keep it in your inner chest for me then.
Okay. There's nothing but acacia as far as the eye can see.
Except I picked up some spruce saplings on a previous adventure.
Woo!
My only concern is I think I might put them in the chest, which is now gone.
So I've got 14 oak saplings.
Spruce. I got 5.
G'day, spruce.
And I have 14 bones. All right.
Why take that whole wall of dirt out, actually?
Mister, I really like this place based on the natural thing. Let me kill it.
Yeah.
Okay. Finally! Oh, we're going to get some drops from this one. What do you think?
Let's come see.
Please don't destroy... Now, the only thing I want to destroy is that sign. And From over here.
From over here.
Where'd you go?
I don't know.
There you are. Yeah. Because we gotta carve our faces in the back of it.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay. Just making sure we're on the same page. It's how soon do we do it?
Well, we could start pretty much now if you want.
Nah, we gotta get a design.
Okay. All right, episode whatever. It means, unfortunately, I will be quite far behind everyone.
In numbers. Doesn't matter. It's quality that matters.
Oh, in that case, I'm way behind everyone.
No one's, and so we're used to it. It's no big deal.
Come on, Chuck, follow me.
What'd you call him?
Chuck.
Okay. I heard jerk.
Chicken. Chuck. No, I only called Jam Jack.
He's a jerk, isn't he?
He really is.
Man, that guy's the worst. Yeah, we're going to have to turn some villagers back to...
Yeah, I tried to rescue one in the desert, but I gave up in the end because there was just too many creepers around.
Episode 5, also, all I have to say.
You are an absolute genius, KB. That is a masterpiece of an idea. It is absolutely phenomenal.
PvP is off? Man!
Right, well, I think that's enough for an episode for me.
Oh, good. So as soon as I get to working on my door...
Yeah, I'm not interested in your door. My cat just played the ukulele. sorry, I'm just going to have to take a moment to process this. Amazing. Trying to get my attention because he wants food, so he actually played the ukulele. Worst thing is, it was better than me.
That's expected. I can do shield stuff.
I need to get a shield. I haven't got a shield.
It was in the welcome kit!
Was it? I didn't get... Oh.
Real... Thanks for watching. Go yell at Kaine in his video. We'll talk to you later. Bye. Oh, God. What a... Oh.
Bye.
That's it's a good cheap. Enough outro for me. I don't know where I'll cut it in, but that was good.